my mama cry. All I wanna do is touch a platinum plaque and celebrate. All I wanna do is keep my niggas out the yellow tape. All I wanna do is see my granny on the other side. All I wanna do
is... Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh shit. Oh listen, okay. I mean, 2K19, you know, a little prelude out, you feel? What was good with y'all, man? I'm coming with y'all with some type video. This is how to spam momentum on 2K19. Now, y'all might be wondering, G-Man, it's the same every year, G-Man. Why are you doing another video? Look, I thought the same motherfucking bullshit, too. You know, I fell into the gear jutsu, and then I'm like, damn, hold on, Chief. This ain't it. You look at this. This is not the momentum spam you want. You don't want that. You know, that snail shit. You want this right here. Hit it with a G-Man. You feel me? You want this clean shit. Now, you can, alright, let's count this shit when it comes back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five momentums before you're out of energy. That's it, you know. Spare momentum in my body. It's not the way. Let's fucking be trail here. Keep it 300, fucking 4,000, you know. Momentum spam, you can only do five of them before you're tired. You feel me? Now, look how I do it. I'm about to break it down to y'all. Doing the regular momentum from like 2K17, 2K18, 2K13, fucking I don't know. It's not the wave, okay? On 2K19, to do the fast momentum, you gotta hold R2. Okay, let's do the ball in the... Hold that motherfucking controller in your hand, bro. Alright, so you hold R2. You gonna have the ball in your right hand, okay? We start with the ball in the right hand. Don't be fucking stupid. Be like, why it don't work? Okay. Okay, ball in the right hand. You're going to hold R2, flick left on the right stick, and point left on the left stick. Bam! Momentum. And then, you hold R2. You keep it held. Keep R2 held the entire time. You're going to hold R2, flick to the right, and run to the right. Bam! Momentum spam. Rinse and repeat. You can only do five of them, so fucking knock yourself out, bitch. But... this is what you got, okay? Had to come with this little quick little video because motherfuckers really don't notice. This is a secret, you know? I'm out here exposing shit day one because I'm not... anything that comes out, I'm exposing. I don't give a fuck, you know? I'm not keeping secrets from y'all. Anything I learn, y'all gonna know too. If I know a fucking glitch to get 99, bitch, I'm uploading it. You can suck a dick backwards, fucking hoe. But yeah. Leave a like on this video. You know, it's a little short video. You know, I don't like making short videos, but I had to bring this to y'all before somebody took this shit from me, and I'd be a mad fucking bald person. And if y'all want my crackhead face creation, let me know down in the comments. We'll get that out there. And yeah, we out of here, coach. I'm out.